Imagine not being able to buy many common forms of birth control. Victims of rape no longer being able to make their own choices. Women who have miscarriages could be investigated by police. You say it can't happen here? Not in 2012? State Senate candidate Rick Gudex wants it to. That's Gudex's world. Make sure it's not yours. Vote.